Y'all, today is the last day of May, and June 1st is tomorrow. Today's the last day of May. It's May 31st, 2023. Yeah, it's starting to be a whole new year. Okay, we got 7 months left until the next new year. Two more. There's some spider web right there. The grass got watered because it rained yesterday. Okay, this is for a running back. Okay, I gotta go a little bit faster than that. was right. I got four. Let's try that again. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, that's all I have today. If you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.